not as the Audrey one.
If only I knew what breed it was, what genus, but it's nowhere in the books.
My advice to you, Millwood, is you better find out and fast. Look what this exotic little beauty did for business.
I know.
So work hard. Nurse this plant back to health. I'm counting on you.
I know.
You do?
I do.
So fix. Good night.
Chewie, I don't know what else to do for you. Mr. Mushnick and Audrey, they just met you. But I've been going through this for weeks. Grow and wilt, spurt and flop. Are you sick, your little plant, or are you just plain stubborn? What is it you want? What is it you need? I've given you sunlight. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm down on my knees. Oh, please, grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash. You've given me zip. Oh, God, how I missed you. Oh, God, how you tease. Now, please, grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to drive. I've pinched your back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried you at levels of moisture from desert to mud. I've given you grow lights and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood? Ouch! Damn roses. Damn thorns. Clumsy me. Hey, Judy, look what I did. I think I know what made you do that. Well, I guess a few drops couldn't hurt.